Hey everybody, it's John here from VidGameAct.com. Here we are today in Bioshock Infinite, grabbing the Seasoned to Taste achievement. This is to grab kills with the chain gun, and to get it, you need to kill the George Washington robot when you are trying to find the shock jockey. And the best way to do that is to use Elizabeth, place this turret up so you can have some cover, and just try to get behind this guy and just shotgun him while he's distracted by our turret. He'll go down easily, and once he's down, you can loot his gun. He'll just drop it, and you can pick it up. And this thing doesn't have that much ammo, but we're going to be using the checkpoint strategy. Anyways, a little after that, you should come to this semi-boss fight against Slate, and you want to use Elizabeth to make the grappling hooks right here, and then he's going to spawn a bunch of guards, and normally you want to kill as many as you can, but this gun has limited ammo, so you just want to kill people until you run out of ammo, obviously, and that's pretty fast because this is a machine gun, obviously, and you only have about 147 rounds or so, and they go pretty fast, so just do what you can with whatever ammo you have, and when you're out of ammo, just reload the checkpoint and just keep netting kills until you get your achievement. Takes 30 kills, and there's the achievement for 5 gamer score, and that's all there is to it.